Algae attract grazers. The polyps are in danger of being eaten before they've even got a proper foothold. If conditions are right, the survivors can go on to build a reef. Position is critical. Too deep and not enough light will reach the corals for them to grow. Too shallow and they risk being exposed to the air at low tide. For the reef to really flourish, it also needs to be in the path of currents carrying food.